Thank you. The name of this next song is Between Some Women and Corn Whiskey. Glad I left Alabama about 1930 with a woman in a Model D. Thelma went out to Fort Worth and found him. He forgot to bring his family. Got started in a big way making corn whiskey revenue, wanted their pay. Had to come up with $50 before they set him free. It was down at the dairy where the whiskey went in the milk can. The old man who owned the place was the one who made the plan. The bandits hit the banks in the dust bowl according to his command. All of the blazing stars waited for him to play his hand. When the milk cow fell in the beer vats, Thelma's jaw went flat. And Clarence couldn't keep the schoolboy from drinking up his mash. A one-eyed horse will test your sanity, and there's one thing I believe. Between some women and corn whiskey, there's nothing can appease. One night at the dairy, Clarence was late for delivery. A big old thug was gonna chastise him, but went limp when his head was clean. Don't know just when he decided to leave, but there's one thing I believe. Between some women and corn whiskey, there's nothing can appease. Drove back with a blown head gasket, leaking water like the sea. Had to top off the radiator, stopping at every creek. With the dog named Buster on the running board, his tongue hanging out in the breeze. Back to Northeast Alabama, trying to live with that woman in peace. Don't know just when he decided to leave, but there's one thing I believe. Between some women and corn whiskey, there's nothing can appease. But it was tied in the cab of that old Model T with Jesus sitting on her knee. Between some women and corn whiskey, there's nothing can appease. Between some women and corn whiskey, there's nothing.